Landry, 16 pounds. Let's go, Riddle. Riddle's also somehow one of the most relaxed guys in the business outside of the ring. All business inside of it.
I like Riddle. I like his swag. I think I can learn a thing or two from him.
It's not going to make you any cooler.
Certainly, Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a punk.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
Competitor, which is why so much of the match is to be approached from a defensive point of view.
The cage keeps competitors in and serves as a devastating weapon. The steel mesh has no remorse when it literally takes chunks of flesh out of you.
Just striking at will.
Left by the turnbuckles. Ah, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. And Rollins capitalizes.
Attack to the midsection.
Not only does the superstar have to avoid a pinfall or submission, but they have to worry about an opponent escaping as well. What's more important in a cage, Corey?
Well, Cole, there's nothing more dangerous than a caged animal. So many take the coward's way out and climb, but many more are going to grit their teeth and face you head on.
Stomping down!
Nice evasion by Riddle.
Gut-wrench suplex. Oh, this isn't pretty.
Stomp in the leg.
Springboard.
Rollins escaping danger.
Hanging back with their own counter. Oh, and that buys some time. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled. Battle bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
Amateur takedown all the way over. And he had Riddle scouted.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's absorbed some damage already.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord. Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Oh, he knew what was coming, and he sends him into the corner.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the Muay Thai training really showing off here.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
Foot to the gut.
Great counter. Roundhouse on the mark. He's turning the tables. Seth Rollins. Bam.
Oh, waiting for it, waiting for it. Could it be?
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Ooh, down low and down he goes.
Riddle not playing games anymore. Measuring him up. And that's about as conclusive a win as you can get in the cage.
I strongly suggest Seth Rollins dedicates some more time to doing homework on his opponent. There's a lot of notes you can take from tonight.
Hey, Seth Rollins is a true student of the game.